there's about 4,000, 5,000 homes that have been built before there's even any mention at all about any recreational park for children that are going to be happening. There's primary schools, secondary schools going in, but not until the very end of parks. I mean, we already have issues there with children. Like, it's only one or two, but that's with about four parks and a skate park and a massive green. Let alone when there's going to be nothing and a massive influx of children and younger adults.
Well, I'm not going to ask because he's much more familiar with the application than I am. I need Smith to answer that question. I think what I need to do is give a little bit of a health warning to this application. This is what's called an outline application. The only, almost the only detail in it is the detail of junction 10 and the road network. So there's a massive amount more to come if they get that outline permission. But I'll ask Lee to let us know what he knows about parks and open spaces from the beginning.
I think it's probably just where we summarise the main issues, actually, Councillor Woodward, in there. If I just hit the pointer again, at the bottom in the text, we just highlighted the main things that are going to come forward. But the reality of it is, as I said, for Dashwood, I appreciate it on open space, the intention is in the very first phase to make that fully publicly accessible, but also within each of the residential and the district centres, we can make all that public space, open space to be available as well. So it actually does get accommodated in here. It gets accommodated down here, close to where the district centre would be. In the second phase, the first stage in the first half, main open space comes forward. In the third phase, we've got Fareham Common comes on board. So as each housing development comes forward, Council Woodward would be associated with those, as well as those across the broader site.
Hopefully that's helpful. So each phase of residential will have two open space spaces.
Yeah.